ដើម្បីទទួលបានព័ត៌មានថ្មីៗប្រចាំថ្ងៃសូមចុច Subscribe ហើយចុចលើសញ្ញារូបកណ្ដឹងសូមអរគុណ
បាទយ៉ាងហោចណាស់មានពលរដ្ឋខេត្តក្រចេះចំនួន6នាក់បានស្លាប់បាត់បង់ជីវិតនិង15នាក់ផ្សេងទៀតកំពុងជួយសង្គ្រោះបន្ទាន់ដែលអាចបណ្ដាលមកពីការបរិភោគទឹកដែលមានជាតិពុលកាលពីល្ងាចថ្ងៃទី4ខែឧសភាឆ្នាំ2018នៅភូមិស្រែនូនឃុំកន្ទួតស្រុកចន្ទបុរីក្រមមន្ត្រីសុខាភិបាលមានការសង្ស័យថាការពុលនេះអាចបណ្ដាលមកពីការបរិភោគទឹកដែលដងពីអូហើយមានសារធាតុថ្នាំពុលបច្ចុប្បន្នជនរងគ្រោះកំពុងជួយសង្គ្រោះពីក្រុមគ្រូពេទ្យនៅមន្ទីរពេទ្យបង្អែកខេត្តនេះគណៈដែលមន្ត្រីជំនាញនិងអាជ្ញាធរកំពុងស្វែងរកមូលហេតុដែលនាំឲ្យមានការពុលនេះតាំងសារដាសូមជូនព័ត៌មានពិស្ដាគណៈបកភ្លើងទៀនបញ្ជាក់ចំហថាប្រសិនបើបរិយាកាសនយោបាយវិលមករកភាពល្អប្រសើរឡើងវិញនោះគណៈបកនេះនឹងចូលរួមការបោះឆ្នោតនៅថ្ងៃទី29ខែកក្កដាខាងមុខប៉ុន្តែអ្នកនាំពាក្យគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចនៅតែអះអាងដដែលថាកម្ពុជាសព្វថ្ងៃមិនមានជួបវិបត្តិអ្វីទាំងអស់នឹងចាត់ទុកថាការមិនចូលរួមការបោះឆ្នោតរបស់គណៈបកភ្លើងទៀនគឺជាសិទ្ធិរបស់គណៈបកនេះតែប៉ុណ្ណោះពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington លោកយុនសមៀនរាយការណ
៍ទោះបីគណៈបកភ្លើងទៀនដែលអតីតជាគណៈបកសំរងស៊ីបានចេញសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍ធ្វើវេទិកាចូលរួមការបោះឆ្នោតជាតិខែកក្កដាខាងមុខក្តីប៉ុន្តែប្រធានគណៈបកលោកទៀវវ៉ាន់ណុលអះអាងនៅថ្ងៃសៅរ៍ទី5ឧសភានេះថាគណៈបកភ្លើងទៀននៅរក្សាគោលជំហរនិងរចនាសម្ព័ន្ធដដែលក្រែងបរិយាកាសនយោបាយធូរស្រាលគណៈបកនឹងចូលរួមការបោះឆ្នោតវិញ
ដែលយើងចង់ចូលរួមក្នុងការប្រកួតប្រជែងប៉ុន្តែក្នុងការប្រកួតប្រជែងក៏ត្រូវតែឲ្យមានសិទ្ធិស្មើគ្នានៅក្នុងការប្រកួតប្រជែងនេះណាទីហោដូចថាយើងចូលតែលេងប្រកួតជាកីឡាណាក្រុមពីរប្រកួតគ្នានៅក្នុងលានហើយបើសិនជាគេចង់ដៃចង់ជើងយើងហើយគេថាឲ្យយើងទៅប្រកួតជាមួយគេតែយើងថាទៅប្រកួត
អ្នកនាំពាក្យគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាលោកសុកអេសានបដិសេធការលើកឡើងរបស់គណៈបកភ្លើងទៀនថាការបោះឆ្នោតខាងមុខមិនសេរីនិងយុត្តិធម៌ហើយថាគណៈបកភ្លើងទៀនមិនត្រូវយកលេសនេះធ្វើទៅជាការបោះឆ្នោតឡើយ
តែគាត់មិនចូលរួមធ្វើការប្រកួតប្រជែងក្នុងការបោះឆ្នោតនេះទេខាងមុខអានឹងជាសិទ្ធិរបស់គាត់ទេបាទតែគាត់មិនចូលរួមបោះឆ្នោតនេះជាសិទ្ធិរបស់គាត់ណាតែកំពុងមានសិទ្ធិទលំទលាយគាត់ចង់ចូលរួមក៏បានគាត់មិនចូលរួមក៏បានវាអាស្រ័យទៅលើគាត់អត់មានអនាគតសម្រាប់គាត់អត់មានណាមធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញគាត់ទេ
ទោះបីយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយមន្ត្រីឃ្លាំមើលការបោះឆ្នោតគ្រប់គ្រងក្តីកង្វល់របស់គណៈបកភ្លើងទៀនថាជាក្តីកង្វល់សំស្របមន្ត្រីផ្នែកអង្គទេសជាន់ខ្ពស់របស់អង្គការ Comprel លោកកនសវាងមានប្រសាសន៍ថាបើរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនចង់ឲ្យអន្តរជាតិទទួលស្គាល់ការបោះឆ្នោតនាពេលខាងមុខរបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញត្រូវយកក្តីកង្វល់អន្តរជាតិមកពិនិត្យនិងដោះស្រាយ
វាមិនខុសអីអំពីសហគមន៍ជាតិនិងអន្តរជាតិគេលើកឡើងនេះគឺថាជាចំណុចមួយដែលមានការព្រួយបារម្ភហើយគេតែងតែអង្គនិយមឲ្យរាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលមានការវិច័យសំដៅប្រសិទ្ធនយោបាយនៃអតីតសមាជិកនៃសមាជិករបស់គណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិ118រូបហ្នឹង
សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនិងសហគមន៍អឺរ៉ុបសម្ដែងការព្រួយបារម្ភការបំផ្លាញលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យដោយរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនតាមរយៈការផ្ដាច់ជំនួយទាំងស្រុងដល់គណៈកម្មាធិការជាតិរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតអាមេរិកក៏បានផ្អាកកិច្ចការមន្ត្រីរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនមិនឲ្យជន់ទឹកដីអាមេរិកទៀតផងចំណែកប្រទេសជប៉ុនក៏ចង់ឃើញការបោះឆ្នោតនៅខែកក្កដាខាងមុខឆ្លុះបញ្ចាំងឆន្ទៈពិតប្រាកដរបស់ពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរដែរមកទល់នឹងថ្ងៃសៅរ៍ទី5ឧសភានេះមានគណៈបក2ហើយដែលសម្ដែងធ្វើពិធីការបោះឆ្នោតខែកក្កដាខាងមុខរួមមានគណៈបក្សអំណាចខ្មែរនិងគណៈបក្សភ្លើងទៀនចំណែកគណៈបក្សដែលបានចោះឈ្មោះចូលរួមការបោះឆ្នោតមាន3និងគណៈបក្សនយោបាយចំនួន21ទៀតកំពុងបំពេញបែបបទខ្ញុំយុនសាមៀនអេស៊ីសេរីប្រធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោន
លោកនាងជាទីមេត្រីក្រុមបណ្ដាញប្រសង់ឯករាជ្យដើម្បីយុត្តិធម៌សង្គមចាត់ទុកការចាប់សឹកសមាជិកខ្លួនពីសំណាក់អាជ្ញាធរក្នុងរបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញជាការកំរិតកំហែងទៅលើប្រសង់ផ្សេងទៀតអាជ្ញាធរថាមានភស្តុតាងគ្រប់គ្រាន់ក្នុងការចាប់សឹកនេះប៉ុន្តែស្ថាបនិកបណ្ដាញប្រសង់ឯករាជ្យពីក្រៅប្រទេសវិញយល់ថាការចាប់សឹកប្រសង់ទាំងបង្ខំនេះដោយសារតែអាជ្ញាធរបារម្ភថាសមាជិកបណ្ដាញប្រសង់ឯករាជ្យមានអធិបុលក្នុងការបញ្យលឲ្យញៀតញោមមិនឲ្យចេញទៅបោះឆ្នោតតាមការរៀបចំរបស់របបក្រុងភ្នំពេញទើបមានការចាប់សឹកមួយដើម្បីគម្រាមដល់ព្រះសង្ឃអង្គផ្សេងទៀតលោកវ៉ែនសមិត្តរាយការណ៍ព័ត៌មាននេះ
ព្រះសង្ឃហៅទាំងធ្វើខົບខិតគ្នារបស់អាជ្ញាធរនិងមន្ត្រីសង្ឃនៅស្រុកសណ្ដានដែលប្រូតគ្នាចាប់បង្ខំសមាជិកបណ្ដាញព្រះសង្ឃឯករាជ្យដើម្បីយុត្តិធម៌សង្គមផ្សឹកភ្លាមៗនៅគ្រាដែលព្រះចៅអធិការវត្តនិងព្រះសង្ឃក្នុងវត្ត ប្រជាជនបានជួបជុំគ្នាបានជួបជុំគ្នាបាននាំគ្នាទៅទេសនកិច្ចទាំងអស់គ្នានៅខេត្តរតនគិរីថាជារឿងអយុត្តិធម៌សម្រាប់ព្រះសង្ឃសេងនារាសមាជិកបណ្ដាញព្រះសង្ឃឯករាជ្យព្រះដាច់គុណបូបេតគង់នៅវត្តប្រយូវងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញឲ្យអាស៊ីសេរីដឹងថាកាលពីថ្ងៃទី4ឧសភាព្រះសង្ឃសេងនារាត្រូវបានអញ្ញាធម៌និងមន្ត្រីសង្ឃស្រុកសណ្ដានខេត្តកំពង់ធំ យកកម្លាំងប្រហែល5ឬ6ล้านហើយចាប់បង្ខំឲ្យព្រះអង្គសឹកភ្លាមៗខណៈដែលក្នុងវត្តមានព្រះសង្ឃតែប៉ុន្មានអង្គចាំនៅវត្តព្រោះព្រះសង្ឃដទៃទៀតរួមទាំងព្រះចារិកាផងបាននាំគ្នាទៅទេសនកិច្ចនៅខេត្តរតនគិរី
ว่ากระทาอัญญาทูได้ให้นางมตรีซองสรกนั่นกูเมียนกำหนดอากาศเทือกแบบยังได้บอกยังได้อัปปัมเวอัตเวอัตเวอัตโนก็เตยขนมเพียบจีเนตนอมขนมเพียบจิ้งเมตนอมนักน้องสังคมกัมพูชียังต่อประซองโลกวินัยโคชมาปุตตาสนาโคไออันนั้นเวกูซัมเดอโนกุลโลเนจับสักโลเอโลนึงหาต่อปรุงมันจับสักหรือหาต่อปรุงบดอนปีดอนหรือเลยจะท่าโลเตยลุยตัวสมบัติในประเทศเด็กก็จะจับโลกุลกีหรืออันนั้นเวกูยัง
ทำเพื่อเลือกตัวปัญหาเอโกชูกระทนงัวประซองประเนียมเซนาราคงในวัดโพธิสารารามหาวัดตักเลียงสถิตในขนมคมสันดานสรกสันดานแคดกำปงทมตระบาลอัญญาทอบัญเจ้าทากาจับสักประอองดาวซาประอองบานบังการแก่ในเฟซบุ๊กคลายคลายมวยดำใบเวียประหารบอบกรงพนมปิงนังบานเจ้าอภิบาลสรกสันดานแคดกำปงทมท่าจิจุนจิตเวียดนามปนตายสมาชิกบันไดประซองไอกรีด ประชาชนโบเบตปฏิเสธการจอดประกันระบบอัญญาทอประองเมียนซองในกาธาประซองเซนาราก้อนใต้บังฮอเตสนะทากณะปะการอำนาจสับไงมันแม่นเชียร์ระบบประชีพรสขมายตีแต่ปะนี้เชียร์ระบบลูกนายรัมตรีหุ่นเซนประชาชนโบเบตบรรทออัญญาทอสรกสันนั้นเมียนกากรมกุลนังกรมบรรดาประซองไอกรีดอยู่นำมกไฮได้ทราบประซองไอกรีด แต่งแต่เรียกาปิกากับบำเพ็ญประโยชน์ในขั้นกึ่งปงถมจมลุกได้ทีพอปะปอลปิกรมพลสัมปเตียนระบบเวียดนามในขั้นนี้จะดำจีฮัดเพื่ออาญาทอขนมระบบกรมพนมปิงรอกออกกากำจัดกรมประซองไอเกรดเจนปีดำวันนูอาซีสไรมันไอซอมกาบำเพลือปิกรมอาญาทอนังมันไตรซองสรกสันดันได้รวมเคลียบังคอมสักประซองเซนาราบานเต้ในทั้งไงติดปรามอุตสเพียปนไตอภิบาลสรกสันดันลูกลงกีซัง ត្រូវបានបញ្ជុបារាំងអន្តរជាតិត្រង់សម្ដីនៅថ្ងៃនេះថាលោកមានឯកសារគ្រប់គ្រាន់បង្ហាញថាព្រះសង្ឃសេងនារាបានធ្វើផ្ទុយពីវិន័យសង្ឃតាមរយៈការតាំងខ្លួនជាពលរដ្ឋធម្មតាបង្កើតសារវេយប្រហារថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំគ្រប់លំដាប់ថ្នាក់ក្នុងរបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញអភិបាលស្រុកសំដានអះអាងថាព្រះសង្ឃសេងនារាបានទទួលស្គាល់កំហុសខ្លួនឯងហើយចំពោះការចោទប្រកាន់រូបលោកថាជនជាតិវៀតណាមនោះ លោកលងគីសឹងប្រកាសថាលោកមិនចាប់អារម្មណ៍ការចោទប្រកាន់នេះឡើយខណៈការផ្សឹកប្រសង់សេងនារាក៏មិនមែនដោយសារមូលហេតុដែលប្រសង់ចោទប្រកាន់លើរូបលោកដែរនេះជាករណីទី2ហើយដែលមានការចាប់ផ្សឹកព្រះសង្ឃសមាជិកបណ្ដាញព្រះសង្ឃឯករាជ្យដោយករណីទី1គឺជាការចាប់ផ្សឹកព្រះសង្ឃព្រះនាមហ៊ុនសុផានីនៅខេត្តបាត់ដំបងដោយចោទព្រះអង្គតាក់ទងទៅនឹងការប្រើប្រាស់កំភ្លើងជ័រព្រះដាច់គុណប៊ូបេត បញ្ជាក់ថាតាមពុទ្ធវិន័យបើក្រាន់តែនិយាយស្ដីខុសគឺក្រាន់តែហៅទៅអប់រំមិនដល់ថ្នាក់ចាប់សឹកទេតែទោះជាយ៉ាងណាព្រះអង្គនៅតែអះអាងថាករណីចាប់សឹកព្រះសង្ឃសេនារាគឺជាការចង់កម្ចាត់ក្រុមបណ្ដាញព្រះសង្ឃឯករាជ្យចេញពីតំបន់ស្រុកសណ្ដានជាជាងករណីប្រព្រឹត្តល្មើសច្បាប់ឬព្រះវិន័យខ្ញុំបាទប៉ែនសុមេតអាស៊ីសេរីភិរដ្ឋនីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោន លោកនៅនឹងជាទីមេត្រីស្ថាបនិកបណ្ដាញព្រះសង្ឃឯករាជ្យបណ្ដាជនបុតបន្ទិញដែលកំពុងមានវត្តមានក្នុងសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកបានប្រតិកម្មយ៉ាងខ្លាំងចំពោះការចាប់សឹកព្រះសង្ឃព្រះនាមសេងនារ៉ាអង្គនេះព្រះដាច់គុណបុតបន្ទិញបានចាត់ទុកការចាប់សឹកនេះថាដោយសារតែការភ័យខ្លាចទៅនឹងការងារសុចរិតរបស់បណ្ដាញព្រះសង្ឃឯករាជ្យដែលកំពុងរៀបដាល់ដល់ថ្នាក់មូលដ្ឋានទោះជាយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយព្រះដាច់គុណបុតបន្ទិញបានអប់រំដល់ស
ជាទស្សនៈពញ្ញុលក្នុងក្រមរួចហើយថាភាសាទាំងឡាយណាដែលនិយាយទៅគេអាចចោទនឹងចាប់យើងដាក់គុកបានសូមមេត្តាកាត់បន្ថយការងារទាំងឡាយណាដែលយើងធ្វើគ្រាន់តែឃើញកូនរូបទៀតតែមិនបង្ហាញស្មារតីនៃការក្រោកឈរតស៊ូនឹងរបបប្រជាការសូមប្រកាសអនុគុណម្ចាស់ សមាជិកគណៈកម្មការគ្រប់អង្គមានតាកាត់បន្ថយបើយើងនិយាយដើម្បីគេចាក់យើងនិយាយឲ្យគេចោទសូមកាត់បន្ថយបើហានិភ័យមកដល់យើងដោយសារ ការប្រើប្រាស់ឥរិយាបថនិងពាក្យសម្ដីរបស់យើងធ្វើឲ្យប៉ះពាល់ពេលសកកម្មអាយុជីវិតជាតិរបស់យើងសូមមេត្តាកុំប្រើសូមព្រះអង្គឈរលើចំហយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រមួយដែលយើងនិយាយឲ្យមនុស្សមានស្មារតីងើបឈររឹងមាំតស៊ូជាមួយរបបប្រជាជាតិចាំយើងធ្វើហើយរឿងទី2បើសិនភាសាទីណាដែលមិនចេញពីគោលការណ៍យុទ្ធសាស្ត្រ
มันแม่นจะไปสกัดกรรมหรือว่าสมัยจิตบันไดประซองหนึ่งกูการสนุลหรือว่าบันไดเจสมบองมีตาคมในเยอติโจนจับอันนี้คือแผนการในการอบรมสมัยจิตสมัยจันทร์โตประดับจิตกุลบุตรบันติงมีนธารดิกาท่าประตูใบจีเมียนกาเยียจีปีสำนักอาญาทอยังนากระดอยก็บันดาลประซองไอกริชมันเรียถอยขนมกาบ่งปิ้งติดกาคลอมือสังคุมคลอมือไปเชิญนังปาริธานุลอย มาลุ้นอันนี้ชิติมิตรัยนายกกรมหุ่นโพสต์มีเดียนั่งจีจางวางกระแสพนมปิงโป้โลกเบียร์คลอสบ้านลูกกรมหุ่นแต่เอากรมหุ่นมาเลเซียได้ชิมจากกรมหุ่นเจเนกกระแสชั่วชีวกุมารชิวานายกกรมหุ่นโป้มีเดียบ้านติงกระแสพนมปิงโป้ปีอัติตะจางวางกระแสพนมปิงโป้คือโลกไมเคิลเฮกาปิชนำปีปอนตรำใบ โลกเบียร์ครอสมันบานไปจากปีโมลไฮในการลุกกรมหุ่นนูเต้ปนตายลุกเลือกหลังทางโดยสาตายวิบัติเศรษฐกิจปิภพโลกบรรดาลอยปะปอดได้จำนวนในการใช้ปนิจกรรมปนตายกระแสนี้บรรโตดำเนินการบานโดยสาตายพระอุปถัมภ์ปีกรมครูซาลูกปนอสกฤตประกาศปลอมเงินกรมหุ่นโพสต์มีเดียสายการปีทั้งไอตีปรามแขกอุสเพียบเป็นเจ้าท่ากระแสนี้บานบัสไรปัญหาจมเปียปนนังในยุคการปนดารวยห้อย กลอมโมเมียนปอร์เมียนทากระแสพนมปิงโป้จมเปียปุ่นรอดชิดบุญเลียนดอลลาร์สหรัฐอเมริกาให้กระแสนี้ประชมมุกตะนังกาบัตเฟียการเจ้าประกันปีปัญหาจมเปียประปุ่นรอดนี้ก็บานบรรดาเอากระแสเดอะแคมโบเดียเดลี่บัตดำเนินการในกัมพูชีผ่องได้การพิดามแขกกัญญาชนำปีปอนดับปรมปีกระแสเดอะแคมโบเดียเดลี่บัตรบัตรดำเนินการแต่งสองคราวในยุคประธานปุ่นได้เจ้าประกันทากระแสนี้บานจมเปียปุ่นประมาณเจียงประมวยเลียนดอลลาร์สหรัฐอเมริกา การเจ้าประกันนี้เติร์กบาลกระแสเดอะแคมโบเดียเดลี่เจ้าบอกวิ่งถากการในนโยบายดาร์บอบลูกคนสร้างเมียนเจตนาจากบัตรกระแสนี้แต่มาดองกระแสเดอะแคมโบเดียเดลี่บานบัตรคราวปีบานดำเนินการอริยะเปิลประมาณมาเผยบนฉน้ำลุ้นอันนี้ชิติเมตรัยปีแคดปริเวย์แอนอวิ่งปวดรอดแคดนี่เมียนการผู้ได้บารมีท่าบัตรละเมิดในสันเรือดมอนบังสัตว์ซอหรือบังสไนไปแข่งทบง ท่านนักนงสกบาปนมเลยแต่เกิดเมียนปิ้งบรรทุกระดับพวกเกอาอังทัศมาตะกจุ่มเลี้ยงเหมือนตรมแต่มันบานอันวัดฉบับอ้อยบานตั้งรังนงกาบังกราบบัตรละเมิดในสัตว์ตนกเต้แต่แทนเตียงตะตัวประยอยปีจุนละเมิดแทนเตียนสมสลับสกเรดิกามวยเตี้ยระบาดลูกไวน์สมิดอัมพีปอร์เมนี
ประเทศปรัตมลทานเรกาทาสายเยินหรือสบายมงกรลาลอัดรอบรอยใหม่ได้จีโอปกรณ์ในสัตว์โคชบับ ในแต่ตะบานจนละเมอรีบรรดาคณีจีจัวกัดมกตักในเลอปเตยบังจำนวนบังสัตว์ซอหรือบังสนายกลางตะบงในจันลาภูมิตีแต่เงยขนมคมรงดำไรนังภูมิสัตว์ซอคมสัตว์ใจสระบับพนมคาดปริเวงประเทศปรัตมเนี่ยโลกโบราณเรียบรอบทามมูลหัดดาบบัตละเมอในสัตว์ในแต่บรรทออการเมียนตรงตรีทมดาดานุโปรกาบังกราบระบายาทอกันลองมกเมียนเพียบทูรลงบังกราบบานแต่เนี่ยในสัตว์โตจัด
ให้ตัวพอประหยัดปีเนี่ยในศาสตร์เขาฉบับถมถมบอดละเมิดในศาสตร์นั้นจะมีดีมุดแหลกหน้าอำเภอปกครองรวยมั้งในขณะอำเภอปกครองรวยจะแหลกหน้าประปอนไปเพื่อการสวดเจงมั้งคือไงปีจีบร้อนก่อนเตอร์ในศาสตร์จังติดจุ้ยยังคือมีการบังคับการจับน้องชันนั่งตามวัยนิยมช้ำชายประเดิมสมรรถตัวไปให้น้องแข่งดอกมวยดอกปีนะปีจุ้ยก่อนเตอร์ว่าไรเฉาะไอ้นั่นนะเราไปจับกดน้ำมันเนี่ยโยกกดใส่เสมอห้าเสมอมันเนี่ยยังไงเราไปคนไทยเราปีจุ้ยก่อนดั่งมองหนักสบ
ក៏មានការបកប្រែពីអញ្ញាធិការអញ្ចឹងណាហើយក៏គ្មានការបកប្រែពីអញ្ញាធិការដែរអញ្ចឹងអញ្ញាធិការក៏មិនដឹងតែគាត់ដឹងតែបន្តែគាត់មិនអាចធ្វើទៅកើតប្រជាពលរដ្ឋផ្សេងទៀតសម្ដែងការអសង្ឃឹមទៅលើចំណាត់ការរបស់អញ្ញាធិការចលផលខេត្តព្រៃវែងដែលអសមត្ថភាពមិនអាចទប់ស្កាត់បទល្មើសនេសាទអនាធិបតេយ្យនៅលើផ្ទៃបឹងខ្សាច់សខណៈដែលប្រជាពលរដ្ឋបានរាយការណ៍រាប់រយលើកទៅហើយក្តី
យើងអង្គលើអ្នកថៃឡង់អីអណ្ដាតយើងដែលអ្នកដែលជំរាបជូនហើយអីនៅតែមើលទៅឃើញខ្ញុំនៅតែបាត់មានលិខិតនឹងឃើញដល់នៅតែមើលតែមានអាការកើនឡើងដែរមានការកើនឡើងតែថយចុះអត់មានអញ្ចឹងយើងមិនអាចក្នុងចិត្តមិនថាដូចជាមិនដឹងថាម៉េចទេដូចជាហួសចិត្តទេអាស៊ីសេរីមិនអាចសុំការឆ្លើយតបពីនាយខណ្ឌរដ្ឋបាលជលផលខេត្តព្រៃវែងលោកអូនស៊ីណាតបានទេនៅថ្ងៃទី5ឧសភាដោយលោកប្រាប់ថាកំពុងមានពិធីមិនអាចនិយាយស្ដាប់គ្នា ទោះជាយ៉ាងណាក្តីលោកអូនស៊ីណាតធ្លាប់មានប្រសាសន៍ទទួលស្គាល់ថាបទល្មើសពិតជាមាននៅក្នុងមូលដ្ឋាននេះនិងទទួលស្គាល់ទៀតថាការបង្ក្រាបនោះមិនបានថយចុះឡើយហើយលោកតែងតែបញ្ជាឲ្យមន្ត្រីជំនាញចុះបង្ក្រាបបណ្ដាគ្នាជាបន្តបន្ទាប់ ពលរដ្ឋនៅទីនោះមួយចំនួនយល់ថាអាជ្ញាធរមិនហ៊ានប្រឆាំងជាមួយអ្នកនេសាទខុសច្បាប់ឡើយព្រោះខ្លាចប៉ះពាល់ដល់សិលឹកឆ្នោតរបស់គណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចក្រៅពីពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរនៅទីនោះក៏មានអ្នកនេសាទជនជាតិវៀតណាមឡើងមកនេសាទខុសច្បាប់ដែរពលរដ្ឋលើកឡើងថាប្រសិនបើមន្ត្រីជំនាញជលផលធ្វើការបង្ក្រាបឲ្យបានពិតប្រាកដព្រមទាំងអនុវត្តច្បាប់ឲ្យបានតឹងរ៉ឹងនោះពួកគេនឹងជឿថាការបង្ក្រាបបទល្មើសនេសាទ
านเจียประจำดังใบตบสกัดบัตรละเมิดในศาลในอิมินประสัตเพียบดังใบถวายทนเทียนไตรการลางเวงให้อาจบำราพอประย้อยดอลประเจียประรดกรุบรุบได้รู้ในหงปวดบังสักสอนูขยมบาทแวนสุเมตอาซีสไรปีรัตนีวอชิงตัน
ลูนันิงจิติมิตรัยประชีพประสรกิริสักโกแคดกกองอมเปียบันไดอาอัญญาโทนกระทรวงสถาบันแปะปอนช่วยเป็นเลื่อนดอสไลจำนวนได้ทลีสอบไปได้กรมหุ่นจันชมวยูเนียนดีเวลลอปเมนต์กรุ๊ปกำปองชูชายได้จำนวนรอดไงสังคมสวรรค์เลือกหลังทางอัญญาโทนกระทรวงแปะปอนกู้แต่กาเปียนังช่วยรองจุดทอดอกประชีพประวัติได้รู้ในตีนุมุ่นกรมหุ่นบัดทรงสลัดสกเรริกามวยเตี้ยระบาดลูกจนสมิญ
จุมลวดได้ทีระเวียงปรวัตินังกรมหนจันยูเนียนดีเวลลอปเมนต์ในคอมเพล็กซ์สักกรีสาโกแคดกอกกงบานโอบันไลจะอยู่หมกหายมันต้อนบานลอสไลปลุกปรวัติอาอังทาสถาบันแปะป้อนนังระบอบโลกคนแสนปมบ้านยกชัดตกดะดำนางประเจียปรวัติคือโลกแสมทีเรียบรอบทากรมหนจันยูเนียนดีเวลลอปเมนต์บานโยกเรื่องจะโจลตะจูชายหรือได้จุมลวดรอไงดาลเมียนดำนำดำดอกเซนเซนระบอบประเจียปรวัติดอยปมคลายรออาหนึ่งโจร่วมดอกไซบรรจับจมลุลเลยลูกอมเปียวนิวเอาอย่างยาโทสถาบันเปียป้อนจีบิเซระบอบหลกคนแสนช่วยจบบนเลือนดอกไซจำนวนใดทีนี้เอาบานจับสอบกรุบปลุกกรมหุ่นบานรุมลูกเลือดใดระบอบปุกควัดจีบันต่อบันตัวหายทั่วไอ้ปุกควัดจูบกาหลบบ้าขนมจีบเพียประจำทั้งไง
สุชายนั่งชูหล่อดังมุนโจชนามอโจชนามอกระทุบบนพยมบานเมาเตมอคางกระทรวงปะทานน้องเคยปะติดบอคางตกคางคมเกิดเรียนยิธาเกเธอไอ้ออกมาดังอ๊อกระบอบโอนยังนอร้องยังระบอบโอนยังลายเมาเจ้าเนี่ยภูมิเมาคางสำรองกระจายนั่งบังเมาเมาไปเจ้าเนี่ยมองว่าว่าไอ้กัดช่วยไอ้จังกาพวกขยมวิ่งจังสมดาบใดนังเธอจังกาโฮกวิ่งรัวรัวเสด็จแต่อ่อนปัดใดเกียร์อ่อนหมองไอ้ตอนจังยังดาสมจ่อไล่กันนะกรรมการนะไอ้บองโอนเจชนยังตกจัดบ้านไอ้นังไอ้ตกมวยกรมโอนบ้านนะจังเอาไอ้ก็ลงก่อนจ่อตรงมือตัวหมอง
ลูกสามที่ดังทาประจิบประวัติประมาณหาสับเนี้ยข่าวติดไงตีปรามข่าวสุพีนี้บานน้อมขึ้นล้างหมกพนมเป็นดับใบเตรียมดาวดักยัดสมกิจอันตรากุ้มปิลคนสายในกระทรวงสถาบันเรียนนี้เนื้อทั้งไงตีประมวยแขวสพีสไอก้าวติดไงตีดับมวยคายมากระกรมหนจันยูเนียนดีเวลลอปเมนต์กรุ๊ปบานดักน้อมกำลังกองอาวุธหัดแคทหนึ่งกำลังสันเดอร์ซ็อกระบอกกรมหนประมาณหกสิบเนี้ยโจรูเรือหนึ่งดอกเตี้ยระบอกประชีพประวัติจำนวนประมูลครัวซาเนื้อจำนวนทมอเปียนสัตว์เนื้อคมเบรกซัดสก็อกเกอรีซาก็คายกอกกงกำลังอัญญาโทนังสันเดสกรมพ้นกบาลปุงเรียคเนียดาวกับอมพลายพอลำน้ำโปรดจิจารันครูซาไทม์ติดดาวกรมพ้นเจ้าทาโปรดอย่างนุบาลดำดำน้ำปะป้อเลือดใดระบกกรมพ้นเลือดเป็นนิกรมพ้นนังอัญญาโทกับทรวบจับประจีประวัติเตคมคลวนได้เนื้อเป็นปุกเกโจเตทือปลุ่มใดอภิบาลองค์ไข่กอกกงตัวตู้บรรทุกดอสไลด์ได้ทลีลูกอ่อนเพริยะรับอสีสไรธาไข่บานชี้เยี่ยมดอสไลด์จนลูรูดหายจำนายกาดอสไลด์บรรโตมันแมนเชียสมัตตะกิจระบายาโทไข่กอกกงหนุตี
บ้านนั้นบานตาให้เรียกตัวอันตรายตัวนั้นอันตรายตัวนี้นะครับว่าเรื่องการเงินนั้นคืออันตรายตัวว่าเรื่องนั้นคือมีเกณฑ์คณะกรรมการตรายตัวมุ่งสำหรับบอสไรปัญหานั้น
อาซีสไรบานพิเยียมจะต้องเติมเนี่ยน้อมเปี่ยกระทรวงปาริธานลูกสาวสุพีดดำใบส้มกาบอสไรปันท้ายลูกบังวายเอาตัวสู้อนุรอดเลขาติกากระทรวงปาริธานลูกโซโคนดัตกุลวิ่งมนตรีปรึกษาภายในฉบับในองค์การลีกาโดประจำไข่เกาะกงลูกหัวอินมีประสาทาอัญญาโทนังกระทรวงสถาบันเปียป้อนกู้แต่จุยกาเปียนังจุยดอสไรประกอบดาวหยุดติดทัวจูนประเจียประวัติ
ព្រោះតាមការអង្កេតកន្លងមកគឺប្រជាពលរដ្ឋបានចូលទៅរស់នៅនឹងធ្វើដំណាំនៅតំបន់មានចំនួនមុនក្រុមហ៊ុនតាមការសង្កេតនិងការឃ្លាំមើលកន្លងមកយើងឃើញថាទោះជាដីដែលកំពុងតែមានចំនួនក៏ដោយគឺក្រុមហ៊ុនអាចធ្វើអ្វីក៏បានគាត់ចង់ឈូសស្ទះគាត់ចង់ឈូសចាកាគាត់ចង់ផ្លាញដំណាំអីក៏ធ្វើបានប៉ុន្តែបើសិនជាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋហ៊ានទៅដាំដំណាំឬក៏បោះព្រំដីដែលក្រុមហ៊ុនជួយឆាយហ្នឹងគឺពួកគាត់
เธอจะไปชอบไหมนะการแสดงบัตรมรดกไปเจอไปชอบนะการจอบชอบคมจังไกลนี่เคยท่าจะนัดการบอกอย่างนี้ท้อนั่นคือวิอาจจะไปท้อสำหรับปอรอดผัวชากรมพนมีหลักปฏิบัติเฉินนะนงการอภิวัฒน์จะนายไปเจอปอรอดก็เธอการได้แต่ฉันรถทางบ้านไอ้ปกติยาวอีกรมพนมานหาได้มันอาจจะรอได้สำหรับปอรอดเธอจะการสำหรับจำที่บัตรการปิดไงที่พรำคายของแพะกันลองเต๋อไปเจอปอรอดบานดักเปียบันดังเต๋อตลาการเรื่องกรมพนนี้ดอกเตี้ยนึ่งบําพลาย พอดำน้ำไปเจอประวัติได้ปัตยคางตลาการเนื่องมันตัวดอสไลเอาไว้หนุ่มตีกรมหอนยูเนียนดีเวลลอปเมนต์กรุ๊ปบานจูดได้ปีระบอบลูกคนแสนกาวติดชนามปีปอนปรำใบขนมพุ่มมาซักคมจำนวนปรำในสกปีคือบทตุมสากโก้นังกะรีสากโก้แคดกอกกงเลือบเตยได้จำนวนใบเมินประมวยปอนหิตตาดำใบเทือจีดำวันติสจอนังปนิจกรรมได้รวมเมียนกาสังซองประเวียนจนฮอหนึ่งตีเลียนวีกุนกูดำเมียนดำไลสรบปรำปอนเลียนดอลลาร์ การปีชนามปีปอนดับมวยกรมหนจันมวยนี้บานจูดได้ปีระบอบลูกคนแสนเจียงประมวลปอนหิตตาไทม์ตีดการพัดดอกได้สามปฏิเนี่คือบานปะปอได้ประจิบประวัติเจริญรอยกลัวซาห้อยมกตุลเป็นนี่มันตวนบานดอสไลเจนละเลยขยมยนต์สมิญอาซิสไรประวัตินีวอชิงตัน
លោកនាងកញ្ញាកំពុងស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយរបស់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោនសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកអ្នកផលិតអំបិលខេត្តកំពតនិងកែបប្រឈមមុខនឹងការបាត់បង់មុខរបរនេះទាំងស្រុងដោយសារតែបញ្ហាអាកាសធាតុមិនអំណោយផលតើអ្នកផលិតអំបិលទាំងនោះត្រូវការជំនួយអ្វីខ្លះពីលោកហ៊ុនសែនដើម្បីបន្តមុខរបរនេះទៅទៀតបានសូមលោកនាងរងចាំស្ដាប់សេចក្ដីរាយការណ៍ពីរឿងនេះនៅក្រោយការផ្សាយព័ត៌មាននាពេលបន្តិចទៀតនេះបាទស
มได้ทลีในคงบังปรามสรบเวคัดบัดดับบ้องประมาณดับเนตดำนางเอาชิดปีรอยกรุษาการพิพากษาที่ปรามไขอุสเพมสมัยบ้านนมคณิสมเกยอันตรากรมเพลย์ฉบับปีมาชมาดลอบรมฉบับสำหรับสหกุมซีเอลเอซีการรคอันตรากรมนี้คราวปีผู้กวาดตัวบานเดกาปีสลาดับบ้องแคดบัดดับบ้องได้บานก่อหายดำนางผู้กวาดจำนวนปรามเนี่ยเอาโจสับนาคาในทางไอที่ประมุ่นไขอุสเพียขมุกนี้ดำนางปวรรองครูไดทลีในคมบังพรำโลกอลยันอาอังทามุลหัดได้ปวกกวาดเตอร์ปรึกษาเพลย์ฉบับปีสังคมสบลได้สาแต่ปวกกวาดโปรยบรอมคลาจับปวกกวาดดับปุ่นธเนียกี้โดยดำนางสหคมไดทลีในแคปบันที่เมนเจนสไลลองสกุลทีกาลปีไขเมซ่าคันลองเตอร์ลบบรรทอท้าปวกกวาดสนาเอาอังกาสังคมสบลมวยนี่ช่วยทัวร์ยังน้ากบเอาปวกกวาดจบกุกจบจระวะได้สาใต้ตำนานไดทลีนี่
อันเราเนี่ยเธอแสบเป็นประกอบก้อนเนื้องกอตีได้เกิดอารมณ์ชาตีมุยบ่อยโจลกบประปวนโกนหรือได้เกิดก้อเวียดไทยแต่หกจอกเวียเหมือนปานกรบเกลื่อนเต้ามาดังใบตุยเชี่ยบกวนยมตัวลึงคือมาไงกัดมาไงเต่าจังประปวนยมยมได้ยมชากรมคลายบ่อยยมเจือบกบก่อเจือบใส่จอกยมรีเรียสบายเจ็ดไอ้บ่อยยมก็รีเรียสบายเจ็ดหนึ่งปัญราซาซาหน้าซาตุยเกี่ยซ้อมบริเอาไว้ไว้มุยจุ่มนูนสระยมเจือบกบก่ออัดเนียนในได้
จำในสหกุมไดทลีคงบังปรามเนี่ยเทียดกือเนี่ยใส่นวลเนื้อนทลายถาเนี่ยใส่บานกันกับไดทลีประมาณใบหินตาต่างปีชนะหมกป้อนประมุ่นใจสับประบุญหมกเหมือนเลยหายบานดำดองเนื้อเลยนี่เชื่อบรรโตบรรโตประโคตมาโตสับไงนี่เนี่ยใส่อางเทียดทับประสันบ่าวตุลาการจับเนี่ยใส่ดับปุ่นตะเนียกี้กือกรมกรุษาระบอเนี่ยใส่หนึ่งโรงการชื่อจับเพลย์จัดออกมุ่งชีวิตพลูเมียนโกนจำนวนบุญเนี่ยในขนมบรรทุกกรุษาหายเนี่ยใส่หนึ่งสว่างไม่โรงบันดังในขนมตุลาการโดยสาแต่ปัญหาตำนวดไดทลีนู
่ยังเจตบารมหลายทายจวบกุ๊กแมนเต้ายังบานนาโรซีนจำโกนไอโกนเรียนรู้กับปวงศักดิ์ศาต่างอ๋อนั่นไงจะแปะกันนอลูกไปเตียนไอไปจวบกันยังยังก่อนด้วยท่าเวสนาเรียนนี่ต่างก็ได้ยังได้มันดังไอซ้อได้ยังโรซีเหลือมันต้องศักดิ์ศาสนาไทยเออต่อติงมาโฮปไตรยังมาลุ่นนั่งปลายนั่งให้มันได้ต่อเบียดได้ยังเตะตักยังไม่ต่อฟื้นใจแต่มวยกลัวรอดนั่งไอ้ต่อว่าปลาเธอปลาเออนั่งดอกเกดดักดังกระดังตักยังไม่ไตรยังเตะมุนเกนเอากลัวรอดเกี่ยตอนดังเด็กก่อนหายโจสลับผมไอเนียไอจังนั้นผมเรียนไอจังเออ
ประเรียกอัญญารองในสลานบงแคดบันดมองโลกี้บุญนราบานก็หายดำนางสหกุมได้ทลีในคุมบังปรามจำนวนปรามเนี่ยดำไว้ชมแบกได้เลือดสำนมเรื่องได้ปวดรอดมาคางติดประดังจอประกันเนี่ยแต่งปรามเนี่ยปีบอดทั่วอัยปะปอดดอกกรรมสิทธิ์ไอกระชุนขนมคุมบังปรามสระบเวลแคดบันดมองดำไว้ชมนุ่มชมแบก អាស៊ីសេរីពុំអាចតាកទងអ្នកនាំពាក្យសាលាដំបងខេត្តបាត់ដំបងដើម្បីសុំសេចក្ដីអធិប្បាយបន្ថែមជុំវិញបញ្ហានេះបានទេកាលពីថ្ងៃទី5ខែឧសភាម្សិលមិញពលរដ្ឋមានទំនាស់ដីធ្លីនៅឃុំបឹងប្រាំលោកស្រីមានពើអះអាងថា តំណាងរបស់ពួកគាត់ទាំងប្រាំអ្នកនោះគ្មានកំហុសដោយការចោទប្រកាន់របស់ភាគីម្ខាងទៀតដែលមានទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិនៅតំបន់ផ្សេងនោះទេអ្នកស្រីមានពើស្នើឲ្យមន្ត្រីតុលាការមេត្តាទម្លាក់ការចោទប្រកាន់មកលើតំណាងរបស់ពួកគាត់ហើយងាកមករកដោះស្រាយបញ្ចប់រឿងទំនាស់ដីធ្លីជូនពួកគាត់ឲ្យបានឆាប់ដើម្បីអាចឲ្យពួកគាត់ដាំដុះនៅលើដីទំនាស់រោគប្រាក់ចំណូលជាចំជីវភាពគ្រួសារដោយគ្មានការភ័យខ្លាចដោយពេលបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះទៀត
ស្លោកនៅក្នុងបដៃឃ្លីហើយគាត់ណាស់ឆ្លងតិចតួចតាំងតែចាប់គ្នាទៅទាំងតែចាប់គ្នាហើយចុះលោកក្មួយនឹងអាចជួយខាងខ្ញុំនេះវេទនីមខុបអាចយ៉ាទាំងអស់អាចជួយខ្ញុំបានដែរអត់ឬមួយថាមិនបានបើថាមិនបានទេអាចខ្ញុំចូលគុកទាំងអស់ហ្មងហើយចឹងដាក់ពាក្យអ្នកក្រីក្រនេះដល់ឃ្លាវេទនីរបៀបមកទៀតឲ្យគ្នានៅហេតុលហាមកមកទៀតដាច់បាយដល់ថាអត់ដីធ្វើស្រែហើយអ្នកផ្សារគេអាងអីលោកពូគេអាងស្តង់ហើយចឹងអ្ន
ไอ้หัวไงมาท่าปะปะเฟย์ยังจะต้องไปเจ้าอ้อมหองเนาะเชิญรัวครูสายรัวกับเวทเสียหายเลยไม่คุ้มบังพรำลูกเชียร์นี่ยังหางทายาโทแคดเมียนกูลกะดอสไลบีเวทได้ทีให้อาญาโทแคดกับครูบอกกับยุนกาทำไมสำหรับดอสไลปัญหาในได้ดอสไลจะปีไหนลูกบรรโตถ้าปวดรอดได้เมียนตำรวจได้ทีจะมวยนางเพื่อกีเมียนบังกรรมเสร็จเตยดอสไลตามประปอนตลาดกา
จำในปวดรอดได้ขมิ้นบันกรรมเสร็จเตยดอสไลตามระยะอาญาโทแคดบัดดมบงปนตายลูกเชียนี้อาหางทาการในตุลาการก็หายปวดรอดแต่งพรำเนี่ยนุลูกปุ่มตอนดังปวดมีนี่ในลอยตี
ตามเป็ดไงเด็กย่อมบานเตาโจรุมเทอร์จีสะใสนู้ได้ตุลาการที่ก่อนเจอจะโจรุมเทอร์จีสะใสไงน้องยื่นอันตอนประกาศสารกรอมเปลี่ยนเปลี่ยนไปปันแต่ไงตีมาไฟบุญใครพรำเนี่ยไงตีมาไฟบุญใครพรำเนี่ยยื่นหลังประกาศสารกรอมใหม่จังก็เกี่ยวกับเราต่อว่าประต่อเตี้ยได้เกี่ยวเหม តចំនួន192គ្រួសារអះអាងថាពួកគាត់បានកាន់កាប់ដីនោះតាំងពីឆ្នាំ1999រហូតមកទល់ពេលនេះចំណែកពលរដ្ឋម្ខាងទៀតចំនួនជាង1200គ្រួសារមានបានកម្មសិទ្ធិដីឃ្លីស្របច្បាប់ដែលមកពីតំបន់ផ្សេងហើយអាជ្ញាធរមូលដ្ឋានជាអ្នកនៅពីក្រោយពួកគាត់ដីនេះមានទំនាស់ខ្លាំងតាំងពីឆ្នាំ2012រហូតមកទល់ពេលបច្ចុប្បន្ននៅមិនទាន់ដោះស្រាយបាននៅឡើយសពថ្ងៃប្រជាពលរដ្ឋទាំងសងខាងរស់នៅប្រស្រ័យតាក់ទងគ្នាជាធម្មតាដោយពុំមានបញ្ហាអ្វីនោះទេហើយពលរដ្ឋចំនួន192គ្រួសារបន្តធ្វើស្រែនៅលើដីនោះបណ្ដោះអាសន្នដើម្បីរង់ចាំការដោះស្រាយតទៅទៀតមន្ត្រីសម្របសម្រួលសមាគមការពារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអាត6ខេត្តបាត់ដំបងលោកយិនមេងលីក៏សង្កត់ថាបញ្ហាដំណោះដីធ្លីនៅឃុំបឹង5មានភាពរ៉ាំរ៉ៃដោយសារតែអាជ្ញាធរមូលដ្ឋានគ្មានឆន្ទៈក្នុងការដោះស្រាយ
ចឹងបានខ្ញុំគិតថាអាជ្ញាធរលោកត្រូវតែមានវិធានការមួយជាក់លាក់ឬក៏បើមិនជាលោកមិនហ៊ានសម្រាប់អាកាសទេលោកត្រូវធ្វើរបាយការណ៍មួយឲ្យជាក់លាក់ឲ្យកដាឲ្យច្បាស់ណាកុំលម្អៀងដើម្បីសុំគូការទៅរាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលដើម្បីសម្រេចកុំឲ្យបញ្ហានេះវាចូលទៅដល់ពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងសាក្រមដែលយើងមើលឃើញឆ្លប់ជាងឆ្លប់ឃើញអាជ្ញាធរលោកតែងតែឆ្លើយដោះសារថាគាត់មិនហ៊ាននេះចឹងបើសិនជាមានសារក្រមចូលកាន់តែច្រើនឡើងវានឹងធ្វើឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋកាន់តែរងទុក្ខ
លោកបន្តថាប្រសិនបើអាជ្ញាធរនៅតែបន្តដោះស្រាយតាមប្រព័ន្ធតុលាការទៀតគឺពលរដ្ឋដែលបានដាំដុះនៅលើដីទំនាស់តែគ្មានបានកម្មសិទ្ធិពួកគាត់មួយចំនួននឹងប្រឈមទៅនឹងការជាប់ពន្ធនាគារហើយមួយចំនួនទៀតនឹងរត់ចោលផ្ទះសម្បែងតាមរយៈការធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកទៅរកការងារធ្វើនៅប្រទេសថៃចំណែកកម្ពុជាតូចៗនៅថ្ងៃអនាគតនឹងប្រឈមគ្រោះមិនចេះអសរដោយសារពួកគេមិនបានចូលរៀនសាលារៀនព្រោះជាប់រវល់តែទៅតាមឪពុកម្ដាយនៅក្រៅប្រទេសនិងគ្មានអ្នកទំនុកបម្រុងជាដើមលោកនេះទើបបានស្ដាប់ព័ត៌មានប្រចាំថ្ងៃរបស់ VTV Azizray ដែលផ្សាយចេញពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកសូមលោកនេះរងចាំស្ដាប់សេចក្ដីរាយការណ៍ពីស្ដាប់ផ្សេងផ្សេងនៃកម្មវិធីផ្សាយរបស់យើងនាពេលបន្តិចទៅនេះ
លោកនាងកញ្ញាអ្នកស្ដាប់ទីមេត្រីនៅក្នុងការផ្សាយជាបន្តទៅទៀតនេះយើងខ្ញុំមានសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍ពិស្ដាស្ដីអំពីអ្នកផលិតអំបិលអះអាងថាពួកគេនឹងបោះបង់ចោលមុខរបរនេះ ប្រសិនបើអាជ្ញាធរមិនជួយដោះស្រាយវិបត្តិរបស់ពួកគេមរេចកំពតរក្សាតម្លៃថេរស្របពេលមរេចតំបន់ដទៃបន្តធ្លាក់ថ្លៃយ៉ាងគំហុកលោកអត់បង្កើតឲ្យមានទីសភាពសម័យថ្មីហើយនៅចុងកម្មវិធីលោកអ្នកនាងនឹងបានស្ដាប់ព័ត៌មានបញ្ចប់សូមអញ្ជើញលោកអ្នកនាងស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយរបស់យើងខ្ញុំដែលមានជាបន្តទៅទៀតដូចតទៅ ដីរេការពិសដាលោកអ្នកនាងជាទីមេត្រីរដូវធ្វើស្រែអំបិលបានបញ្ចប់ទៅហើយនៅត្រឹមខែឧសភានេះមានកសិករតែមួយចំនួនតូចប៉ុណ្ណោះដែលប្រមូលផលអំបិលបានខ្លះមកទុកនៅក្នុងឃ្លាំងដោយសារតែពួកគាត់រស់រានធ្វើអំបិលចាប់តាំងពីដើមរដូវក៏ប៉ុន្តែសម្រាប់អ្នកផលិតអំបិលភាគច្រើនវិញពួកគាត់មិនទទួលបានផលអ្វីបន្តិចឡើយ ព្រោះមានភ្លៀងធ្លាក់កក់ខែជាប់ជាប្រចាំពួកគាត់ទទួលអរថាភិបាលជួយដោះស្រាយបញ្ហានេះដើម្បីឲ្យពួកគាត់មានទឹកចិត្តប្រកបរបរធ្វើស្រែអំបិលតទៅឆ្នាំខាងមុខទៀតបើពុំដូច្នោះទេពួកគាត់អាចនឹងបោះបង់ចោលមុខរបរប្រពៃណីមួយនេះជាមិនខានកសិករផលិតអំបិលនៅសង្កាត់ត្រៃកោះក្រុងកំពតនិងជាសមាជិកក្រុមប្រឹក្សាភិបាលនៃសហគមន៍អ្នកផលិតអំបិលខេត្តកំពតកែបលោកប៉ៅសុនអះអាងថា ក្នុងចំណោមកសិករជាង76ក្រុមនៃមណ្ឌលត្រៃកោះរបស់លោកមានតែកសិករពីរទៅបីក្រុមប៉ុណ្ណោះដែលប្រមូលផលអំបិលបានខ្លះគឺម្នាក់បានប្រហែល1000បាវហើយក្រៅពីនេះมันមានអ្នកប្រមូលបានឡើយលោកអះអាងថាកសិករនៅមណ្ឌលដទៃក៏ជួបប្រទះបញ្ហានេះដូចគ្នាដែលនេះជារឿងមិនធ្លាប់កើតមានឡើយចាប់តាំងពីពួកគាត់បានប្រកបរបរនេះឡើងវិញក្រោយសម័យខ្មែរក្រហមលោកបន្តថាបញ្ហានេះ នឹងជាអតិពលយ៉ាងខ្លាំងដល់ជីវភាពកសិករនិងអ្នកផលិតអំបិលជាពិសេសអ្នកដែលពឹងផ្អែកទាំងស្រុងលើរបរធ្វើស្រែអំបិល
อย่างยืมผมก็คือใครไม่ก็อาจจะบานออกเนี่ยจึงได้เลยอายดอลอย่างยืมใครบูนใครปรามอย่างนั้นนะอย่างผมโอ้จะมาโอ้ท้อหายจะมอบแต่ยามอัดมองหรือยามใบดิ้งเก็บดาวสมกรอบอ่ะเนี่ยนะครับตัวต้นตอนนี้หมกระบอยกราวนั้นก็จะตะเพิ่งกลายจึงแยกมวยตอนเกียร์จังว่าอายบานออกควันดาวนั้นมาดาวนั้นตามเออหาปลอดเชื้อทางรอบเมื่อเลยบานออกควันวันนั้นก็ขอคะแนนใช้ลูกเปิลซอนอาหารเตียดทากสิกรนั่งเนี่ยพลัดดัมเบิลในขัดกงโปดในขัดแก๊บ ត្រូវបង់ខាតធនធានយ៉ាងច្រើនទាំងលុយកាក់ពេលវេលានិងកម្លាំងពលកម្មទៅតាមចំនួនស្រែអំបិលដែលខ្លួនមានលោកថាកសិករក្រុមតូចអាចខាតបង់ចន្លោះពី4000ទៅ5000ដុល្លារចំណែកកសិករក្រុមធំវិញអាចខាតបង់រាប់ម៉ឺនដុល្លារឯណោះលោកបន្តថាដោយសារបញ្ហានេះកសិករនិងអ្នកផលិតអំបិលត្រូវបង្ខំចិត្តប្រកបមុខរបរផ្សេងដើម្បីផ្គត់ផ្គង់ជីវភាពបើពុំដូច្នោះទេ
ពួកគាត់នឹងមិនអាចស៊ូទ្រាំរហូតដល់រដូវប្រាំងឆ្នាំក្រោយទៀតបាននោះទេថ្លៃដើមរបស់យើងបានបោះចោលហើយវាទៅជាទីកន្លែងហើយវាបានអញ្ចឹងបើយើងនឹងប្រឹងប្រែងរមុខរបរឲ្យពេញទៀតហើយម្យ៉ាងទៀតអ្នកខ្លះក៏គ្នាអត់មានមុខរបរអីបើហេតុយ៉ាងនេះនឹងចង់ការនេគីអីខ្លះហើយតាមមើលដោយថាទប់ទល់នឹងការគ្រប់គ្រងគ្រួសារក្នុងជាឡៅនឹងទៅដល់រដូវប្រាំងវិញវាយូរខែតែទៅលោកប៉ៅសុនអះអាងថាចំពោះអំបិលដែលកសិករមួយ
ដោយសារតែអាកាសធាតុមិនអំណោយផលអំបិលប្រភេទលេខ 2មានតម្លៃ16,600រៀលនិងលេខ 3តម្លៃ16,400រៀលក្នុង1បាវចំនួន50គីឡូក្រាមលោកបញ្ជាក់ថានេះជាតម្លៃខ្ពស់ក្រាន់បើបើប្រៀបធៀបនឹងតម្លៃអំបិលឆ្នាំមុនៗនៅពេលដែលកសិករផលិតអំបិលបានច្រើនប៉ុន្តែជារៀងគួរឲ្យសោកស្ដាយដែលកសិករផលិតអំបិលមិនបាននៅឆ្នាំនេះ ប្រជុំនឹងស្ថានភាពបែបនេះលោកប៉ៅសុនថ្លែងថាកសិករនិងអ្នកផលិតអំបិលគ្មានជំរើសអ្វីផ្សេងក្រៅពីអំពាវនាវដល់រដ្ឋាភិបាលឲ្យជួយដល់ពួកគាត់នោះទេអ្នកនាំពាក្យក្រសួងឧស្សាហកម្មនិងសិប្បកម្មលោកអ៊ុំសុខាទទួលស្គាល់ថាទិន្នផលអំបិលនៅឆ្នាំនេះមានការធ្លាក់ចុះហើយកម្ពុជាជាមិនផុតពីការនាំចូលអំបិលពីក្រៅប្រទេសនោះទេដើម្បីបំពេញតម្រូវការក្នុងស្រុករបស់ខ្លួន ដែលត្រូវការអំបិលលើសពី50ម៉ឺនតោនក្នុងមួយឆ្នាំលោកបន្តថារដ្ឋាភិបាលបន្តអនុវត្តគោលនយោបាយបន្ធូរបន្ថយពន្ធលើការផលិតអំបិលដើម្បីជួយកាត់បន្ថយបន្ទុកចំណាយរបស់កសិករ
dân văn đã tin cô dù bài tăng vì ca tập thói ca bong là co lời ca lận vơ ca cực cường đây trai vơ hay nơi vật phát nơi tình yêu kia tình cảm thạc riêng tình tôn xâm thật bạc căm ôi bà chìa bọc chây đến cô chìa chùm này mới chui đó ca thưa ơn xa lấy lực lực cầm bằng này bần tay bần ai choi to bàn tam chức đây trai ca bọc lập bình tình tình
ផលិតកម្មអំបិលលោកពៅសុនទទួលស្គាល់កិច្ចប្រឹងប្រែងរបស់របបលោកហ៊ុនសែនក្នុងការជួយដល់អ្នកផលិតអំបិលប៉ុន្តែលោកថាការជួយនេះមិនទាន់គ្រប់គ្រាន់នោះទេខណៈកសិករត្រូវដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាប្រឈមសំខាន់ពីរនៅពេលនេះគឺស្វែងរកថវិកាដើម្បីទ្រទ្រង់ជីវភាពប្រចាំថ្ងៃនិងរកដើមទុនដើម្បីផលិតអំបិលនៅឆ្នាំក្រោយទៀតហេតុដូចនេះលោកនៅតែទទូចឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលគិតគូរផ្ដល់កម្ចីការប្រាក់ទៀត
ដល់ក្រុមអ្នកផលិតអំបិលដើម្បីឲ្យពួកគាត់អាចបន្តមុខរបរនេះបានតទៅទៀតសូមឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលណាជួយយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ដល់ក្រុមផលិតផលប្រធានក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាយើងយើងត្រូវបានដាក់ខែស្គាល់ឯកការមកទេបាទជួយបញ្ហាអញ្ចឹងសូមឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលជួយគ្រប់គ្រងអ្នកផលិតផលប្រធានជាខាងការកម្ចីឯកការទៀបឯណាឬក៏អីចឹងជួយដល់ខាងសហគមន៍អំបិលដើម្បីបន្តដល់ភាពផលិតអំបិលកុំឲ្យចោលស្រែចោលអីព្រោះថាកណ្ដាលយើងមាន
ដោយសារតែរដ្ឋាភិបាលត្រូវមានកាតព្វកិច្ចក្នុងការធានាថាកម្ពុជានៅតែអាចផលិតអំបិលបានដោយខ្លួនឯងហើយនៅក្នុងស្ថានភាពដែលកសិករនិងអ្នកផលិតអំបិលត្រូវខាតបង់ច្រើនបែបនេះរដ្ឋាភិបាលត្រូវតែលើកដៃធ្វើអន្តរាគមន៍ ទៅតាមលទ្ធភាពដែលអាចធ្វើទៅបានដើម្បីកុំឲ្យកសិករបោះបង់ចោលមុខរបររប្រពៃណីមួយនេះ
ជាទុនជាប្រាក់កម្ចីអ្នកគាត់យកដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាចាស់ហើយបើគាត់ឲ្យទី2យើងអាចធ្វើជាការបំពេញធនណាបំពេញគុណនឹងគឺក្នុងន័យថាយើងជួយបន្ថែមទៅលើបរិមាណអំបិលគាត់ទៅបានហ្នឹងដើម្បីឲ្យគាត់បានចំនួនជីវរដ្ឋដែលធ្វើអំបិលហ្នឹងគឺมันជាចំនួនឲ្យច្រើនបានទេហើយបរិមាណក៏វាមិនច្រើនទៅតែអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំជឿថាប៉ុណ្ណឹងតិចតួចហ្នឹងគឺជារឿងមួយដែលរដ្ឋាភិបាលអាចធ្វើ
ការផលិតអំបិលនៅកម្ពុជាកើតមានតាំងពីយូរណាស់មកហើយហើយមានតែនៅក្នុងខេត្តពីរប៉ុណ្ណោះគឺខេត្តកំពតនិងខេត្តកែបសព្វថ្ងៃនេះកម្ពុជាមានមណ្ឌលផលិតអំបិលចំនួន7នៅក្នុងខេត្តកំពតនិងខេត្តកែបដែលមានក្រុមផលិតករជិត200ក្រុមរដូវធ្វើស្រែនិងប្រមូលផលអំបិលធ្វើឡើងនៅចន្លោះពីចុងខែធ្នូដល់ចុងខែមេសាអ្នកផលិតអំបិលបញ្ជាក់ថាប្រសិនបើរដ្ឋាភិបាល មិនជួយដល់ពួកគាត់ក្នុងស្ថានភាពលំបាកបែបនេះទេហើយប្រសិនបើឆ្នាំក្រោយជួបប្រទះបញ្ហាបែបនេះទៀតពួកគាត់នឹងមិនមានលទ្ធភាពប្រកបរបរធ្វើស្រែអំបិលនេះតទៅទៀតឡើយហើយជម្រើសមានតែមួយគត់សម្រាប់ពួកគាត់គឺឈប់ធ្វើអំបិលទៅប្រកបមុខរបរផ្សេងវិញ តម្លៃម្រេចទូទាំងប្រទេសបានធ្លាក់ថ្លៃយ៉ាងគំហុកមិនធ្លាប់មាននៅឆ្នាំនេះលើកលែងតែម្រេចកំពតមួយតែប៉ុណ្ណោះដែលអាចរក្សាតម្លៃបញ្ហានេះបានបង្កក្តីព្រួយបារម្ភកាន់តែខ្លាំងសម្រាប់កសិករនិងផលិតករម្រេចដែលពួកគាត់សិតសឹងតែបានចំណាយដើមទុនជាច្រើនដើម្បីវិនិយោគលើដំណាំម្រេចរបស់ខ្លួនអ្នកជំនាញខាងកសិកម្មអំពាវនាវរដ្ឋាភិបាលលោកដៃចូលជួយអន្តរាគមន៍ដល់កសិករនិងផលិតករម្រេច ដើម្បីកុំឲ្យពួកគាត់បោះបង់ចោលការដាំដុះដំណាំឧស្សាហកម្មមួយនេះបាទលោកមួងណារ៉េតរាយការណ៍ព័ត៌មាននេះស្របពេលដែលម្រេចខ្មៅធម្មតាកំពុងតែធ្លាក់ថ្លៃម្រេចកំពតនៅតែអាចរក្សាបានតម្លៃទេដដែលគឺម្រេចសមានតម្លៃ23ដុល្លារម្រេចក្រហម23ដុល្លារម្រេចខ្មៅ15ដុល្លារក្នុងមួយគីឡូក្រាមមូលហេតុដែលម្រេចកំពតមិនធ្លាក់ថ្លៃដោយម្រេចតំបន់ដទៃព្រោះម្រេចកំពតមានគុណភាពខ្ពស់ នឹងត្រូវបានចុះបញ្ជីទទួលស្គាល់ជាទំនិញសម្គាល់ទីតាំងភូមិសាស្ត្រទាំងនៅទីផ្សារក្នុងស្រុកនិងទីផ្សារអន្តរជាតិជាពិសេសនៅទីផ្សារអឺរ៉ុបទោះបីជាយ៉ាងណាម្រេចកំពតក៏កំពុងតែប្រឈមនឹងបញ្ហាមួយចំនួនដែរគឺធ្លាក់ចុះទិន្នផលដែលមិនធ្លាប់មានបង្កឡើងដោយការប្រែប្រួលអាកាសធាតុនិងការយឺតយ៉ាវនៅក្នុងការបញ្ជាទិញពីក្រុមហ៊ុននានា
ประเทศสมาคมเลือกกำปั้วมริกำปอดลงงวนไลายทลายทามริกำปอดในชั้นนี้อายประมลพาวตรำจนลับปีจัดซับเตยจัดสปรามตาวนปนนอบัดเทียบตะนึงชั้นมุนได้ประมลบานประแห่มวยรอยตาวนมาย่างเวงเตียนระดับประมลพาวในชั้นนี้อายหนึ่งโอ้บรรลัยระหดดาวคราวคายมีโทนาจีเปเวเลียได้มริจงระดับแตงลุมันอายปลาชมูมริกำปอดบานโลกบัญชีถ้าเกิดมาดามดามแค่อุสเพียนิตาให้เมริกัมปอร์เติบแต่ประมงพาวบานประมาณมาไพ่เพร้อยปนนอ
เมื่อประมงแก่ก็มีแก่ดาวเต็มซอยมือการตะกอใช่ไหมซึ่งดาวดาวดาวถ้าคนไปยื้อแบบเนี้ยเหมือนลูกอ้อตัวนั้นนะผมดาวเต็มที่ซึ่งมันจะยื้อผมโม่เข้าซึ่งเป็นตัวแข็งตัวมันใช้เครื่องร้อยเป็นน้องเสียรุ่งแล้วแล้วตอนตามผมโม่เข้าเจ้าผมเหมือนน้ำนี่เป็นการใกล้
หลกงวนลายบัญชีทะลุมันเมียนกาปรุยบารมอัมปีมริกนครดับบ้านระบาโลกนูเตแต่ตองแต่นังปัญหาตีพซ่านังดำไลกับปัญไตโลกสาวสดายนังอันนัดดาวกสิกรเนดำมริกเนยดำบอนตะเตได้กับตองแต่จูประแจการลมบะอย่างคลังได้ทราบแต่ดำไลมริกบรรทออทะเลจอคลังคือเหมือนดาวมวยเมินเรือพ้องนครมวยกิโลกรัมลูกอาอังถ้าดำไลเตียบแบบนี้มันอายทัวไอกาสิกอตัวตัวบานพอลจำนันปีดำนำมริกนูร้ายก็มีแต่ขาดบองแต่ปนเอง
ปนนั้นอันในทาเนี่ยผลิตไหมผลิตในกาได้ตัวจะเทียบกาจะนายยังจะนายตอบยังโจเป็นตับปีตับไปนั่งอยู่ตับเทยบ้านแต่แกปอบผมลอยหัวปุ้นนุ้ยเธอฉันฉันเหมือนโดยเนี่ยโปรเดียเนี่ยโปรกาสิกอตัวตัวเธอฉันนะแผ่หมอยก้มไปหอยก้มมาปอนก้มมาปอนแผ่หมอยก้มไปจังเอ้โดยฉันกิจปลาแต่กำลังครูซาที่เธอปานไอ้เบิดน้ำหลอดหลักจีใบบุญแถมปอนก้มได้ยืนเท่าปลากำลังกอลกรรมได้จูบพี่กันแถวให้แล้วกำลังกอลกรรมไกลลูกบ้านเข้าวิทยาเธอตาด้วยดังอาด้วยยายตัดเธอตบบ้านน
ึงดำไล่เมริกันปุจิ้ทะเลจอคลังในขนมระยะเป็นปีชนามจงกรายนี่ได้ซาแต่เมริกระบอกกัมปุจิ้เติร์ปึ้งไปเติร์ตแต่งสรองเตลือประเทศเวียดนามสลับเป็นได้ประเทศเวียดนามในผลมันชนามจงกรายนี่ผลิตเมริกบานเลิศดำเรือกาให้กบาลกัดบันทอยกาเต้นเมริกปีกัมปุจิ้ตื่นเต้นหนึ่งนี้ปริมาณมริกในเลือดตีบซาอันระเจียดมีนกาการหลังได้ทวายดำไล่มริกเติร์ทะเลจ่อเชียงแปะกันดาลได้จีเรื่องบรรทลอบมีนในครองระยะเป็นพรำชนามจงกรอยนี่ได้มริกเลือดตีบซาอันระเจียดทลอบมีนดำไล่ชีมัตชมปีปรำปีเติร์ปรำใบปอนดลาขนมมวยตาวน์กับปัตตาเปลนี้ทะเลมันเลยตรำใบปอนดลาขนมมวยตาวน์ใต้ปนอปัญหาในทวายประเทศนอมจันมริกสำคัญจีบแซ่ประเทศเวียดนามจับดามซาเรือเมืองหลังวิ่งอัมพีกนภิษนั่งกำพัดไตใดดำดอมเริกบักล้วนดำไม่กมอยกาสิกรนั่งเนี่ยผลิตเมริกคาดบองปีดำนำอุตสาหกรรมมวยนี่อาซีสไรมันอาจจะต่อมันตรจุ่มนีนกระทรวงกาสิกรรมดำไม่สมกะเบาสายอัมพีเรื่องนี้บานเต้เนื้อไทยติไม่ใครอุสเพียเนี่ยจุ่มนีนทางกาสิกรรมลูกบดยองสั่งกบมาทลายทารวดกูแต่ยกจะตกได้บานคลั่งคลาจุ่มปูดำนำเริกได้ซาแต่กัมพูชีมีนสักดานุปลจุ่มปูกาดำดอมเริกหายมีนกาสิกอเจจรานในทุกแต่งประเทศบานวินิยกทนทีนระบักล้วนดั้มดอมเริกนี้โดยตาให้หลกปานสมานทาบมีนการีบจอมตรำเตาพนายโกลโยบายหนึ่งตีบสาประเทศกัมพูชีหนึ่งไอรกจำนวนบานตีใบจะปรามรอยเลียนดลาอัมริกครองมวยชนะมวยชนะโดยชนะรอดเตาแต่ลูกได้ทัวอันตรากุมจมพัวปัญหาขมีนตีบสาในดำไล่กระจอนี่ประตูใบจะขนมกับรัตนากระดอยดำใบกมอยประชีกาสิกอหนึ่งเนี่ยผลิตเมริกบะตะจัดบอกบองเจ้ากาด้านโดดำนำอสากามวยนี่
เราทำบ้านกลัวลึกใจช่วยทางต่างๆนานุ้ยมังกาช่วยกวาดเมย์กวาดน้ำอายมันจอในวันคือทางเราดีไซน์นั้นที่เราจะช่วยสำรวจสมมติดาวตุนดาวเลยมาเหมือนแทนอาเชียตะหุ่นใจกาประที่ไปใช้เงินเมย์กวาดอาเชียจะดักสายจุดตัวมองสายตาบางตัวซึ่งคือไม่ก่อนตัวเราสมคนแรงกีคือการวางเรจเจนเดลตีสายละเชียต้องอาช่วยเกี่ยวกับความทนมังกาวางเจนมังกาสายกับปีศาอาช่วยเชียเป็นจีนเมริกต่างๆมานานมวยในยอมเล็กนั่งเล็กจอกไว้รอสะอาดไปชมหรือไปคุยกับท่อนก็พ้นน้ำใบยืนเยอะจะเอาได้กู้เชิงเชยนะครับเด็กไปบ้านครูบ้านกองเล็กใหม่ยังนะ
เกิดมาตรำชนำปีปอนดับรำปีกันลองแต่นี้กัมพูชีมีประเทศใดดำดอมริจำนวนประมุ่ยปอนหายตาได้บ้านดอลพาวสรบเชียงปีเมินตาวครองชนำปีปอนดับรำปีนู่มริชนำจานี้กสิกรบรรทอนลุออฟปิสต็อกในหลายเต้คือได้ซาแต่การปีชนำมุนดำไล่มริจก็มันทลายโดยขณีทเวอปุกกวาดคละบางคำจัดสต็อกมริกตกนองแคลงบรรทออเตียดเนี่ยจุ่มเนียนวีดำไล่ทากามันอายกรุบกรองตีสาบานใบครูนไอ้นี่ทว่าไอ้กาศกอกัมพูชีกิจมันพอดปีรองพอลปะปอลดอยซาแต่ดำไล่มริกทะเลเจ้าในลายมาย่างเวงเตียดคุณภาพเนื้อเมียนกำรัด ការគ្មានម៉ាកយីហោត្រឹមត្រូវនិងខ្វះខាតបណ្ដាញទីផ្សារសុតសង្តែជាឧបសគ្គរារាំងមិនឲ្យអាមេរិកកម្ពុជាមានឱកាសបានទៅដល់ទីផ្សារអន្តរជាតិឡើយ លើកឡើងតែអាមេរិកកំពុងមួយប៉ុណ្ណោះដែលមានការទទួលស្គាល់ជាអន្តរជាតិរួចទៅហើយនោះអ្នកជំនាញអះអាងថាកសិករមិនអាចដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាទាំងនេះបានដោយខ្លួនឯងនោះទេពលគឺត្រូវតែមានការជួយអន្តរាគមន៍ពីស្ថាប័នជំនាញរបស់រដ្ឋខ្ញុំបាទមួងណារ៉េតអាស៊ីសេរីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោន
បាទលោកអ្នកនាងជាទីមេត្រីបើទោះបីជាលោកហ៊ុនសែនអះអាងថាកម្ពុជាសពថ្ងៃនេះជាខ្លាសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនៅអាស៊ីក្តីប៉ុន្តែពលរដ្ឋក្រីក្រមួយចំនួនដែលគ្មានដើមទុនរកស៊ីបានយកកូនរបស់ពួកគេទៅដាក់បញ្ចាំឲ្យធ្វើការនៅតាមឡអិតដើម្បីដោះបំណុលតាំងពីឪពុករហូតដល់កូនសង្គមស៊ីវិលធ្វើការផ្នែកសិទ្ធិមនុស្សថាការដាក់បញ្ចាំខ្លួនដោះបំណុលរបស់ពលរដ្ឋក្រីក្រនេះគឺស្រដៀងគ្នាទៅនឹងទីសភាពឬទីសកលច ពលរដ្ឋភាគច្រើនបានបង្ខំចិត្តធ្វើការដើម្បីដោះបំណុលព្រោះពួកគាត់ខ្ចីលុយពីថៅកែលោអិតក៏ប៉ុន្តែគ្មានលទ្ធភាពសងដូច្នេះមានតែនាំប្រពន្ធនិងបញ្ជូនកូនមកធ្វើជាកម្មករនៅលោអិតនោះនៅក្នុងស្រុកមកកំពូលខេត្តកណ្ដាលមានចម្ងាយជាង30គីឡូម៉ែត្រពីរាជធានីភ្នំពេញតំបន់នេះមានរថយន្តដឹកទំនិញធំៗនិងដឹកអិតរាប់រយគ្រឿងធ្វើដំណើរឆ្លងកាត់រាជធានីរដ្ឋថ្ងៃ ដើម្បីផ្គត់ផ្គង់ដល់វិស័យសំណង់ដែលកំពុងរីកដុះដាលអង្គការលីកាដូរកឃើញថានៅទីនេះមានសិប្បកម្មផលិតឥដ្ឋជាង100និងមានកម្មកររាប់ពាន់នាក់ការសិក្សាស្រាវជ្រាវនេះមានរួមបញ្ចូលបទសម្ភាសន៍ជាមួយកម្មករប្រហែលជាង50នាក់ដែលជាមនុស្សពេញវ័យនិងកុមារនៅតាមសិប្បកម្មលោអឥដ្ឋនីមួយៗមានទាំងមនុស្សពេញកម្លាំងធ្វើការនិងមនុស្សចាស់ដោយកាប់ដីបញ្ចូលម៉ាស៊ីនកាប់អុសដុតឥដ្ឋ នៅហាលអិតជាដើមកាលពីនេះក៏មានកុមារចាប់ពីអាយុ6ឆ្នាំទៅ15ឆ្នាំធ្វើការដែរពួកគេម្នាក់ៗធ្វើការទៅតាមផ្នែកនីមួយៗដូចជាជញ្ជូតអិតចេញពីម៉ាស៊ីនយកអិតទៅហាលនិងលើកអិតដាក់លើឡានជាដើមកំពុងលើកអិតដាក់លើឡានខ្លួនប្រាណប្រឡាក់ធូលីដីពណ៌ក្រហមស្ត្រីកម្មករម្នាក់គឺលោកស្រីវិនម៉ៅបានឲ្យដឹងថាលោកស្រីបានមកធ្វើការនៅក្នុងសិប្បកម្មលោអិតនេះ តាំងពីលោកស្រីនៅវ័យកុមារព្រោះឪពុកម្ដាយរបស់លោកស្រីបានជំពាក់បំណុលថៅកែក៏ប៉ុន្តែរហូតមកទល់នឹងពេលនេះលោកស្រីមានកូនពីរនាក់ហើយស្ត្រីដែលធ្វើកម្មករនៅលោអិតជាង15ឆ្នាំមកនេះឲ្យដឹងទៀតថាចាប់តាំងពីលោកស្រីមកធ្វើការនៅទីនេះមិនបានលុយកាក់អ្វីនោះទេមានតែជំពាក់បំណុលថៅកែថែមទៀត
ចំណែកកម្មករម្នាក់ទៀតផ្នែកដុតអិតលោកស្គាន់យុនធ្វើជាកម្មករលោអិតតាំងពីឆ្នាំ1943មកបានប្រាប់ថាកំរៃដែលលោកបានមកពីមុខរបរនេះគ្រាន់តែបានដោះស្រាយថ្លៃហូបចុកប្រចាំថ្ងៃតែប៉ុណ្ណោះលោកថាពេលខ្លះលោកមានការងារធ្វើ
ពេលខ្លះគ្មានការងារធ្វើហើយបើក្រុមគ្រួសារចង់ចាក់ចេញពីការងារនេះក៏មិនអាចធ្វើទៅការដែរពីព្រោះតែពួកគាត់នៅជំពាក់លុយថៅកែច្រើនយើងអាចជំនួយយើងអាចជំនួយមិនក៏ស្គាល់ហើយបានហើយដល់ហើយជំនួយនេះចែកជាពីរនេះបើបានអ្នកតាមតាមមើលនេះក្រុមយើងបានលុយអាលុយគេ40-50ម៉ឺនម្នាក់ហ្នឹងយើងហូបអស់មួយ10ម៉ឺនបានហើយអញ្ចឹងថាធ្វើអីយើងអត់ប៉ោយ៉ាងណាបំណុលកម្មករធ្វើការនៅលោអិតភាគច្រើន គឺយកខ្លួនរួមទាំងសមាជិកគ្រួសាររបស់ពួកគេធ្វើជាទ្រព្យបញ្ចាំដើម្បីទទួលបានប្រាក់កម្ចីពីថៅកែដោយពួកគេនាំគ្នាទៅធ្វើជាកម្មករនៅលោអិតដោះបំណុលនោះឲ្យរួចទើបអាចចេញពីកន្លែងលោអិតនោះបានកម្មករខ្លះទៀតបានខ្ចីលុយពីថៅកែលោអិតមួយទៅថៅកែលោអិតមួយទៀតដែលធ្វើឲ្យពួកគេជំពាក់បំណុលតចំនួនតាំងពីឪពុកម្ដាយរហូតធ្លាក់ដល់កូនថៅកែលោអិតរស់នៅផ្ទះវិឡាធំៗស្អាតប្រណិត ក៏ប៉ុន្តែនៅពតជុំវិញវិឡាធំរបស់ពួកគាត់នោះឃើញមានរោងស្នាក់នៅតូចៗសង់ពីឈើបាំងសង្កសីកម្មករភាគច្រើនមានការខ្លាចរអាក្នុងការផ្ដល់បទសម្ភាសន៍ដល់អ្នកសារព័ត៌មានក៏ប៉ុន្តែអាចនិយាយគ្នាធម្មតាដោយមិនប្រើម៉ាស៊ីនថតសម្លេងបានពួក ពួកគេបានរៃរាប់ឲ្យដឹងអំពីការលំបាកនៅក្នុងការរកចំណូលតាមរយៈរបរធ្វើការនៅលោអត់នេះថាការងារនៅក្នុងសិប្បកម្មនេះມັນគិតប្រាក់កម្រៃទេគឺគិតទៅតាមកម្លាំងពលកម្មរបស់កម្មករឬតាមចំនួនឥតដែលកម្មករផលិតបានអ្នកខ្លះត្អូញត្អែរថាពួកគាត់ធ្វើជាកម្មករលោអត់តចំនួនរហូតដល់ចៅក៏មិនដឹងថាអាចសងបំណុលថៅកែរួចឬក៏អត់នោះទេ អនុប្រធានភូមិឈើទាលឃុំព្រៃអញ្ចាញស្រុកបុកកំពូលខេត្តកណ្ដាលលោកស្រីវ៉ែនភីឲ្យដឹងថានៅក្នុងភូមិរបស់លោកស្រីមានសិប្បកម្មលោអិតចំនួន13ដែលកម្មករភិជាច្រើនជាពលរដ្ឋមកពីខេត្តស្វាយរៀងនិងខេត្តព្រៃវែងចំណែកពលរដ្ឋនៅក្នុងភូមិនៃមូលដ្ឋានឧបត្តមានចំនួនតិចតួទេដែលធ្វើការនៅក្នុងលោអិតនោះអាជ្ញាធរមូលដ្ឋាននៅតំបន់លោអិតនោះបានប្រាប់ថាមូលហេតុដែលពលរដ្ឋទៅធ្វើការទាំងគ្រួសារនោះព្រោះពេលទៅខ្ច
ាទាំងអស់គ្នា
តើយកលុយខាងតកែឡូហ្នឹងมันប្រាប់ថាមានសមាជិកប្រមាណអ្នកអញ្ចឹងសមាជិកពេញលក្ខណៈធ្វើហ្នឹងវាមានទូចខ្លះធំខ្លះដល់ពេលអញ្ចឹងគាត់ដាក់ឈ្មោះត្រូវយកប្រមាណ1000ទីហោថា5000មានសមាជិកទៅធ្វើឲ្យគេនោះមានម៉ាអ្នក5អ្នក4អ្នកអញ្ចឹងមានឈ្មោះឯកសារកិច្ចសន្យាជាមួយគេធ្វើសងគេហ្នឹងហើយយើងចេញអត់ចេញទៅឲ្យមនុស្សទៅថាហើយណាធ្វើការងារណាទៀតគូគេអត់ព្រមណែ
ប្រធានផ្នែកអង្គទេសនៃអង្គការសិទ្ធិមនុស្សលីកាដូលោកអំសំអាតយល់ថាការបញ្ចាំខ្លួនដើម្បីដោះបំណុលបែបនេះគឺកម្មករបានខ្លាចទៅជាទាសករមន្ត្រីសិទ្ធិមនុស្សរូបនេះសង្កេតឃើញទៀតថាមូលហេតុដែលកម្មករជំពាក់លុយថៅកែរកលុយសងមិនគ្រប់នោះព្រោះកម្មករលោអត់ក្នុងមួយឆ្នាំធ្វើការបានតែរដូវប្រាំងដោយឡែកនៅរដូវវស្សាសិប្បកម្មលោអត់មិនសូវមានការងារធ្វើទេព្រោះគ្មានកម្ដៅថ្ងៃសម្រាប់ហាលអឹកលោកថាកតានេះហើយជាហេតុធ្វើឲ្យកម្មករខ្ចីលុយថៅកែចាយសម្រាប់ការចំណាយប្រចាំថ្ងៃលើប្រាក់បំណុលចាស់
គាត់ទៅធ្វើការហ្នឹងគឺវាអត់មានទេអាកិច្ចសន្យាការងារប៉ុន្តែវាមានអាកិច្ចសន្យាខ្ចីប្រាក់អញ្ចឹងអាកិច្ចសន្យាខ្ចីប្រាក់អាការខ្ចីបំណុលនេះដែលលីកាដូយើងគិតថានេះវាជាការប្រចាំខ្លួននិងការដោះបំណុលបន្តែថាការគាត់ខ្ចីបំណុលហើយគាត់ត្រូវធ្វើការដើម្បីបានលុយសងហើយបើសិនជាគាត់នឹងក្រុមគ្រួសារនឹងចងចាក់ចេញត្រូវតែសងលុយគេបើសិនជាមិនសងទេគេនឹងគំរាមក្នុងការប្តឹងប្រឌិតហើយមានកម្មករជាច្រើនដែលគាត់ត្រូវការគំរាមកំហែងថាបើសិនចង់ចេញថាសងលុយគេអត់គ្រប
់តើតោងនឹងករណីនេះប្រធាននាយកដ្ឋានការងារកុមារនៃក្រសួងការងារនិងបណ្ដុះបណ្ដាលវិជ្ជាជីវៈលោកវ៉េហៀងបានឲ្យដឹងថាតាមទស្សនវិជ្ជាច្បាប់គ្មានបំណុលណាមួយដែលត្រូវផ្ទេរពីឪពុកទៅកូនឬអ្នកជំនាន់ក្រោយនោះទេមន្ត្រីក្រសួងការងាររូបនេះលើកឡើងទៀតថាករណីកម្មករលោកអត់បញ្ចាំខ្លួនដើម្បីដោះបំណុលពីឪពុករហូតដល់កូននោះគឺមិនបានឆ្លងបញ្ចាំងពីស្ថានភាពទូទៅនៃកម្មករលោកអត់ទូទាំងប្រទេសកម្ពុជានោះទេប៉ុន្តែលោកលើកឡើងថាបើមានករណីនេះកើតឡើងគឺអាចរាយការណ៍ទៅសមត្ថកិច្ចដើម្បីមានវិធានការតាមផ្លូវច្បាប់លើជនប្រព្រឹត្ត
ខាងក្រសួងខ្ញុំគឺយើងមានវិធានការអន្តរការកិច្ចតាមរងចាក់គ្រប់វិស័យទាំងអស់ដែលយើងបានប្រឹងប្រែងធ្វើហើយវិស័យលោកអត់គ្រាន់តែផ្នែកមួយទូចហើយពលមានបញ្ហាទេសភាឬក៏បញ្ហាបំណុលខាងក្រៅយើងមកសន្និដ្ឋាននៅក្នុងផ្នែកទេសភាហើយជាទូទៅតកែតែងតែអនុវត្តវិធានការតឹងរឹងបើពុំដូច្នោះទេអធិការកិច្ចនឹងធ្វើការប្រមានផាកពិន័យហើយអាចឈានទៅដល់បិទសកម្ម
មន្ត្រីអង្គការលីកាដូលោកអំសមាតយល់ថាដើម្បីដោះស្រាយបញ្ហានេះអាជ្ញាធររដ្ឋត្រូវកំណត់ប្រាក់ឈ្នួលដល់កម្មករលអិតឲ្យដូចការកំណត់ប្រាក់ឈ្នួលដល់កម្មកររោងចក្រដែរចំណែកថៅកែលអិតមិនត្រូវឲ្យកម្មករខ្ចីលុយច្រើនលើសលប់ដែលជាហេតុធ្វើឲ្យកម្មករគ្មានលទ្ធភាពសងបំណុលពីចំនួនខ្លួនរហូតដល់កូនចៅនោះទេកាលពីចុងឆ្នាំ2016អង្គការសិទ្ធិមនុស្សលីកាដូបានចេញរបាយការណ៍ទាក់ទងនឹងពលរដ្ឋរស់នៅក្នុងសិប្បកម្មលោហិតរបាយការណ៍នេះបានពិពណ៌នាលម្អិតពីមធ្យោបាយដែលម្ចាស់សិប្បកម្មជ្រើសរើសកម្មករឲ្យធ្វើការដោយផ្ដល់ប្រាក់កម្ចីនិងការផ្ដល់កន្លែងស្នាក់នៅដល់គ្រួសារទីទ័លក្រម្ចាស់សិប្បកម្មទាំងនោះបានធានាផ្ដល់ប្រាក់កម្ចីដោយតម្រូវឲ្យកម្មករសន្យាថាត្រូវធ្វើការក្នុងសិប្បកម្មរហូតដល់ប្រាក់កម្ចីនោះត្រូវបានទូទាត់សងគ្រប់ចំនួនមកវិញទោះបីយ៉ាងណាប្រាក់ឈ្នួលនៅក្នុងសិប្បកម្មលោហិតមានចំនួនទាបដែលចំនួននេះកម្មករមិនអាចផ្គត់ផ្គង់ជីវភាពរស់នៅប្រចាំថ្ងៃបាននោះឡើយពោលគឺចំនួននោះមិនអាចសងបំណុលម្ចាស់សិប្បកម្មមកវិញបានទេជាងនេះទៅទៀតកម្មករភាគច្រើនត្រូវបង្ខំចិត្តខ្ចីប្រាក់បន្ថែមពីលើបំណុលចាស់ ពីម្ចាស់សិប្បកម្មលោអិតអង្គការលីកាដូរកឃើញទៀតថាមូលហេតុដំបូងដែលពលករខ្ចីប្រាក់ពីធនាគារលោអិតនោះព្រោះការឈឺថ្កាត់នៅក្នុងគ្រួសារឬការធ្វើស្រែចម្ការមិនបានផលប្រាក់កម្ចីដំបូងមានចំនួនតិចតួចគឺត្រឹមតែ200ទៅ300ដុល្លារប៉ុណ្ណោះក៏ប៉ុន្តែរយៈពេលកាន់តែយូរទៅប្រាក់បំណុលទាំងនោះបានកើនឡើងជាបន្តបន្ទាប់ការសិក្សាស្រាវជ្រាវរបស់អង្គការសិទ្ធិមនុស្សបានឲ្យដឹងថា បច្ចុប្បន្នកម្មករលោអិតអាចចំណាក់បំណុលថៅកែស្របពី1000ដុល្លារជាចំនួនទឹកប្រាក់មួយដែលអ្នកទាំងនោះមិនអាចមានលទ្ធភាពសងអស់ឡើយនៅពេលប្រាក់បំណុលឈានដល់កម្រិត1000ដូច្នេះបានធ្វើឲ្យពលរដ្ឋខ្លាចទៅជាកម្មករតចំនួនពីឪពុករហូតដល់ចៅថែមទៀតខ្ញុំសេកបណ្ឌិតអាស៊ីសេរីពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោន
ជាបន្តទៅទៀតខ្ញុំបាទតាំងសារដាសូមជូនព័ត៌មានបញ្ចប់ស្ថាបនិកបណ្ដាញព្រះសង្ឃឯករាជ្យប្រដាជគុណបុត្របន្ទិញដែលកំពុងមានវត្តមានក្នុងសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកបានប្រតិកម្មយ៉ាងខ្លាំងចំពោះការចាប់សឹកព្រះសង្ឃព្រះនាមសេងនារាប្រដាជគុណបុត្របន្ទិញបានចាត់ទុកការចាប់សឹកនេះដោយសារតែមានការភ័យខ្លាចទៅនឹងការងារសុចរិតរបស់បណ្ដាញព្រះសង្ឃឯករាជ្យដែលកំពុងរាលដាលដល់ថ្នាក់មូលដ្ឋាន ទោះជាយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយប្រដាជគុណបុត្របន្ទិញបានអប់រំដល់សមាជិករបស់ព្រះអង្គក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាត្រូវប្រយ័ត្នប្រយែងក្នុងការថ្លែងសារនយោបាយផ្សេងៗដែលអាចនាំឲ្យមានការចាប់ខ្លួនឬការចាប់សឹកជាដើមប្រដាជគុណបុត្របន្ទិញមានធរណីការថាបើទោះបីជាមានការយាយីពីសំណាក់អាជ្ញាធរយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយក៏បណ្ដាញព្រះសង្ឃឯករាជ្យមិនរៀតថយក្នុងការបំពេញកិច្ចការឃ្លាំមើលសង្គមឃ្លាំមើលព្រៃឈើនិងបរិស្ថាននោះឡើយ នាយកក្រុមហ៊ុនផូស្មីឌៀនឹងជាចាងវាងកាសែតភ្នំពេញប៉ុស្តិ៍លោកបៀលខ្លុសបានលក់ក្រុមហ៊ុនទៅឲ្យក្រុមហ៊ុនម៉ាឡេស៊ីដែលម្ចាស់ក្រុមហ៊ុនជាអ្នកកាសែតឈ្មោះស៊ីវ៉ាកូម៉ាស៊ីវ៉ានាយកក្រុមហ៊ុនផូស្មីឌៀបានទិញកាសែតភ្នំពេញប៉ុស្តិ៍ពីអតីតចាងវាងកាសែតភ្នំពេញប៉ុស្តិ៍លោក Michael Hay កាលពីឆ្នាំ
2008លោកនៅនាងកញ្ញាអ្នកស្ដាប់ពីទីមេត្រីកម្មវិធីផ្សាយរយៈពេល1ម៉ោងនៃវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីជាភាសាខ្មែរនៅពេលនេះចប់តែប៉ុណ្ណេះយើងខ្ញុំសូមជូនពរលោកនៅនាងនិងក្រុមគ្រួសារទាំងអស់ឲ្យជួបប្រកបតែនឹងសេចក្តីសុខចម្រើនរុងរឿងកុំឲ្យឃ្លានឃ្លាតឡើយខ្ញុំបាទវ៉ែនសុកមេតខ្ញុំបាទតាំងសារ៉ាដាព្រមទាំងក្រុមការងារទាំងអស់នៃវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីសូមអរគុណនិងសូមជម្រាបលាបាទសូមជម្រាបលា